This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Evan McMullin, a candidate in the 2016 United States presidential election, received the endorsements of the following notable individuals: contents 1 U.S. state officials, 11 state executive officials, 12 state legislators, 121 Utah state senators, 122 Utah state representatives, 13 local officials, 2 U.S. Congress, 3 international political figures, 4 editors, columnists, writers and media personalities, 5 activists, 6 political parties and organizations, 7 newspapers, 8 notes, U.S. state officials, state executive officials. Utah Lieutenant Governor Greg Bell in 2008. Greg Bell, former Lieutenant Governor of Utah. Sam Reed, former Secretary of State of Washington. State Legislators, Utah State Senators Lincoln Fillmore, Howard A. Stephenson, Daniel Thatcher. Utah State Representatives Jake Anderig, Fred Cox, Paul Ray, Justin Fossen. Local officials Stacy Beck, Spanish Fork. Utah Councilwoman Richard Brunst, Mayor of Orem. Utah Kim Jackson, County Treasurer of Utah County. Utah Rick Moore, Mayor of Payson, Utah. Amy Winder Newton, Salt Lake County, Utah Councilwoman. U.S. Congress Chris Cannon R., former U.S. Representatives from Utah's 3rd Congressional District. Slade Gorton R., former U.S. Senator from Washington. Lindsey Graham R., U.S. Senator from South Carolina. International political figures Louise Mensch, former conservative member of the British House of Commons and editor of Heat Street. Editors, columnists, writers and media personalities Eric Erickson in 2011. Audrey Assad, contemporary Christian music artist Orson Scott Card, science fiction novelist Mona Sharon, columnist, political analyst, and author Eric Erickson, the resurgent, former editor-in-chief of Red State Jim Jarrity, National Review contributor Jonah Goldberg, National Review columnist Charlene Wells Hawks, sports announcer William Crystal, political analyst and commentator, founder and editor of The Weekly Standard Meghan McCain, columnist, author, Fox News Channel host and contributor, and blogger Jay Nordlinger, National Review senior editor William F. B. O'Reilly, the publisher of the conservative newsblog The Blackberry Alarm Clock, Avik Roy, Forbes opinion editor, policy advisor, political strategist, and investment analyst Charlie Sykes, radio talk show host J.D. Vance, author of Hillbilly Elegy activists Khalil Byrd, founder of Stand Up America PAC political parties and organizations Better for America Florida Independent Party Independence Party of Minnesota Independence Party of South Carolina newspapers. Daily Herald notes Carrot Dennis Romboy. McMullin. The Weekly Standard retrieved September 2, 2016. Carrot http://desertnewscom/article/86566582/my-view-y-i'm-voting-for-evan-mcmullin-lpg=all-carrot-crystal-william-october-12-2016 We'll do it then, and meanwhile we can begin to lay the groundwork by voting for @evan_mcmullin and @mindyfin on November 8th end. Twitter retrieved October 14, 2016. Carrot Better for America formally nominates Evan McMullin for president. Ballot Access News retrieved September 9, 2016. National Demographically Statewide International Social Media Timeline General Election Debates Newspaper Endorsements Primary Vote Pairing Democratic Party Political Positions Endorsements Debates and Forums Primaries Results Superdelegates Convention Polls National Statewide Straw Candidates VP Nominee Hillary Clinton Campaign Endorsements Positions VP Nominee, Tim Kaine Other Candidates Jeff Boss Harry Braun Lincoln Chaffee Campaign Rocky De La Fuente Paul T. Farrell Jr. Keith Judd Lawrence Lessig Campaign Martin O'Malley Campaign Bernie Sanders Campaign Endorsements Positions Sam Sloan Michael Steinberg Vermin Supreme Jim Webb Campaign Robbie Wells Willie Wilson John Wolfe Jr. Republican Party Debates and Forums Endorsements Primaries Results Convention Polls National Statewide Straw Candidates VP Nominee Donald Trump Campaign Endorsements Primary Positions Protests Republican Opposition VP Nominee, Mike Pence Other Candidates Jeb Bush Campaign Positions Ben Carson Campaign Chris Christie Campaign Ted Cruz Campaign Endorsements Positions Mark Everson Jack Fellier Carly Fiorina Campaign Jim Gilmore Campaign Lindsey Graham Campaign Mike Huckabee Campaign Positions Bobby Jindal Campaign John Kasich Campaign Endorsements Josue LaRossi Dennis Michael Lynch Andy Martin Jimmy McMillan George Pataki Campaign Rand Paul Campaign positions Rick Perry. Campaign positions Marco Rubio. Campaign positions Rick Santorum. Campaign Scott Walker. Campaign Libertarian Party debates and forums. Primaries convention candidates. Nominee Gary Johnson. Campaign endorsements positions VP nominee Bill Weld. Other candidates John McAfee, Austin Peterson, Robert David Steele. Vermin Supreme. Green Party debates and forums. Primaries convention candidates. Nominee Jill Stein. Campaign endorsements VP nominee, Ahamu Baraka. Other candidates Daryl Cherney. Constitution Party primaries convention candidates. Nominee Daryl Castle. Campaign VP nominee, Scott Bradley. Other candidates Tom Hofeling, Joe Miller. Independent Better for America, Evan McMullin. Campaign endorsements Mindy Finn. VP nominee, Eugene Puryear. Peace and Freedom Party Gloria La Riva. VP nominee, Dennis Banks. Other candidates Monica Moorhead, Jill Stein. Prohibition Party James Hedges. Reform Party Rocky De La Fuente. VP nominee, Michael Steinberg. Other candidates Darcy Richardson. Socialist Equality Party Jerry White. Socialist Party USA Mimi Soldasik. Campaign VP nominee, Angela Nicole Walker. Socialist Workers' Party Allison Kennedy. VP nominee, Osborne Hart. United States Pacifist Party Bradford Little. Veterans Party of America Chris Keniston. Workers' World Party Monica Moorhead. Independent candidates Lawrence Kotlikoff. Not on any ballots Dan Bilzerian. Waka Flocka Flame Zoltan Istvan. Terry Jones. John McAfee, Merlin Miller, Deez Nuts, Guy Schwartz, Ron White, Ted Williams. These candidates are constitutionally ineligible to serve as president or vice president.